check out this fountain that we just picked up. It's not just any fountain. It is a swan fountain. I'm so excited about this. It wasn't very easy to get in the car because it is solid concrete. This is so cool. So I kind of want to strip the paint off. I don't know how hard that would be though. Should I strip it or leave it? So it's got this huge thing. This is the base, then that, then this other little part over here, I think goes on that, and then this goes on top of that.